When that happened, she called us on the phone to let us know, and now we don't know anything about where she is. And for this reason, they aren't doing anything. They say my daughter is not in danger. How could she not be in danger? She's been gone for 1 month.